Hey there, this is Anand from SE Design YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to create this kind of logo design tutorial. Now when it comes to making a logo, then most of the people think that it is so tough, but even a little kid also can create this after watching the full video. So just stay tuned with me and I will show you everything about this tutorial. And also do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and also check it out my Instagram profile link in the description below. So without any further ado, let's get started. Guys, for making this logo design, all you need to do is just download this Pixellab app. As you can see the Pixellab logo, I have given the Pixellab app link in the description below. So go ahead and download it from the Play Store. So first of all, I'm going to open my Pixellab app. So as you can see this is the interface. So first of all you need to do is just delete this text by clicking on this icon. After that, delete it. Okay. So I hope guys you know that a logo always have a transparent background. So I am also going to save this image in transparent background, but before that, for making this more interesting, I am going with this icon. After that, I am choosing a cyan color on it to see it very clear on your eyes. So I am choosing this color and I'll hit done. So first of all you need to do is you need to create a triangle shape. And guys, you don't have to worry about that because I already make that triangle shape for you. Now for import that PNG, I will go to this middle icon. After that, I will go to this import. Then as you can see this PNG, I am going to choose this PNG and I will hit done. So I have given this triangle link in the description below. So at the end of this video, go ahead and download this PNG. Okay. After that, all you need to do is just position it just like this. Then I am just lock this layer by clicking on this icon. After that, I will go to this A text or A icon, then choose plus. So here I can type my own text. So I'll double tap on this text and write my text. After that, I will change the font. So how do I do that? Just scroll down a bit. After that, as you can see this font text, I'll go to this. After that, I will go to this my font. Here I am going to search BUC and I will hit next. So this is the font. I don't know what is the spelling. So I'm going with this font and I will hit done or okay. Now you might think, where I get this font? Well, let me also show you. So just go this font icon again. After that, go to this my font, and here as you can see this icon, go to this icon. After that, I have given this font link also in the description below. So also download this font along with the image. So after that, go to your download location. Here is the font .ttf. This is the extension name. Just choose this and add selected. Your font will be showing at there. Then you can choose your font and you will hit OK. Okay, it is very simple, right? Now just position the size or adjust the size, and I'm going with this size. So this position looks good. Now guys, don't change the color because it looks good in white. And all you need to do is just click on this text. After that, scroll down. Then here is the shadow slider. So click on this shadow icon. After that, enable it. Then watch it very carefully. Just decrease the blur radius to 4. And after that, enable the outer glow. So as you can see, this looks much better. So I'll hit done. Okay, and our logo design is also complete. Now the last step is that very important step. You need to go to this icon. After that, choose this transparent tab. If you can use this image, there will be no background. So after that, all you need to do is just go to this icon. After that, save as image. Then choose the PNG format and dimensions will be ultra. Then save to gallery. So as you can see guys, our logo is looking so great. Now let me show you an example that how much it looks good on images. So as you can see, this image is quite interesting. So first of all, I am going with this add photo icon. Then I will choose my logo and I will hit add. After that, I will resize the position. And guys, as you can see, it looks quite amazing and quite interesting. And most importantly, it looks much professional. So I'll hit done. So guys, now you know the whole thing that how to create a professional logo for your own images. So just give a like to this video. It will inspire me a lot. And if you're new to this channel, then please subscribe to my channel and share this video to your friends who wants to create a logo for their own images. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.